Welcome back to Arkansas Bigfoot, everybody. We came back here today to do a follow-up on this campsite that I found that was all trashed and torn apart. In the video, when you watch it, I believe it's around time mark 2:43, but some of the viewers had commented that it looked like they could see the outline of where maybe a human form was on the ground or in the ground or whatever. And I believe what you're seeing was where the air mattress was folded up and laying there before I pulled it back and shook it off to show you in the original video. Brought a leaf rake and a metal detector back here today. We're gonna kind of look around some of this and see if we see anything else, maybe some kind of ID or, you know, just anything. So let's get with it. Just to show you that it works, I'm going to swing it over the buckle on these on this belt and these pants and stuff. and there's the handle laying on top of that zipper bag. And it'll sound off over these cans, of course. And the shoes have metal eyelets on them. But the ground itself is not disturbed. That's your normal tree litter where it's, you know, just rotted down to mulch. But it's not soft, and it doesn't look like anything's ever been dug right there. I still don't know what the situation is back here. People that we've shown the video to in the area don't recognize the pants or shoes or any of that, and nobody seems to know who it may have been that was back here or what had happened to them. But
if they got scared, enough not to come back.
If they were back here and the big guy made his presence known, it's hard telling. They may have just left everything and took off in a dead run and never looked back. But we'll hope that is the best case scenario that happened. So far, we haven't seen any pieces or parts of the actual tent. There's another shred of it that we found right there. It's the bag that holds the tent stakes. Walk up this trail where the stuff is scattered out at and detect around there. I don't know if the person may have been wearing some jewelry or a ring, you know, anything, a watch, something, but it would sound off on the detector if it was on the ground. In the Ritz box. The lid off of a can. Probably the lid off of that can. I don't know, guys. The mystery is still the mystery. I have no idea why they would have left everything that they left back here and who they were or where they went to. If we learn anything else down the road, I will keep you updated. Thanks.